accidents have become very common in India. Do people need alcohol that much? Why do they do this? I should find a way to stop this.
Hey Pranish, you have SPRW classes today?
Can the alcoholic problem be solved by this robotics? Let me think about that. Hi, I am Pranish. I have made alcohol detector for my project. It can be used to detect drunk people on the road. It is used by police nowadays, but they used a complicated method. It is a simpler device. Let me show my project. This is the blueprint of my project. Things needed: alcohol sensor, buzzer, light sensor, power supply board, LED bulbs, battery, barrel jack wire, wires, push button, paper cups or thermocol boxes or some other things. This is my blueprint. This is the main part of my project, alcohol sensor. It has the potentiometer which can be adjusted. Now it's in the correct position, which senses alcohol if it is 22% or more. Now this is my project. My project is connected to power. My project has two main parts, the night vision bulbs and the alcohol sensor. These bulbs glow when there is no light. This is the light sensor. When I hide it, this receives no light. Now the bulb glows. Now we are going to talk about the second part. This is alcohol. Now I am going to show the alcohol near the sensor. This helps in detection. Thank you. This is the end of my project.